two beasts find themselves in a place they don't belong. And when the master of this land appears, not even the mightiest attacks can do it any harm. With its overwhelming strength, it pummels and pins down its prey. Its endless anger fills the air in the form of a deafening roar as it prepares to feast without leaving a single bone.
consume life.